hearts of hope. The smile of a child is the purity of a universe that wants to grow with equal values for everyone. The influence of the environment where the children develops is very important because it is the inspiration to overcome all economic constraints, and it's extremely important that we focus on providing to all infants the tools for personal growth and introduce each of them into society, in this case, through the dance. The future of children depends on the world in where they live each day. Dance and Nova organization wish to highlight the potential of every child and improve the lives of others, not with the idea of they becoming professional dancers, but rather with the idea of strengthening their confidence, helping them to discover what they are capable to achieve, reminding them that there is a world without the limits, and make them feel they are also part of this world. Should be our goal to include these children in each project, giving them the opportunity to become the future of our nation.
La Fundación Danza Nova Panamá, nosotros, bailarines, maestros, coreógrafos, gestores culturales, empezamos con un sueño: traerles a estos niños, a niños en situación de riesgo y situaciones vulnerables, la oportunidad de encontrar en la danza un camino diferente. Nosotros en la Fundación somos un grupo de personas que trabajamos con todo nuestro cariño, con todo nuestro amor, para llevar a estos niños talleres de danza y de expresión corporal.
The smile of a child is a source of wisdom that removes sadness away. And this smile is a reflection of the goodness that many adults forget.
No solamente es de llevar danza, sino es de llevar esperanza, de llevar posibilidades, oportunidades. Entonces nosotros le pedimos a todas las personas que quieran apoyarnos, que puedan colaborar con nosotros. Hemos visto cómo poco a poco han cambiado, se sienten más como que pertenecen a una sociedad.
Each of these children have their own story. They lost a mother, father, or brother. Or maybe they are not part of a family, or they have to be cared a long time in this institution by a father who is hoping to give a better life to his child that he cannot offer right now. And when they dance, these children forget the reality.
Tratar de utilizar la danza como un instrumento de cambio social, como una forma de que nuestros niños, los que menos oportunidades tienen, tengan esa capacidad de desarrollar su ser y su estar en esta sociedad. Nosotros nos hemos encontrado con niños realmente talentosos, tan talentosos que nos ha impresionado tanto y se lo hemos llevado a otros maestros de escuelas particulares, del Ballet Nacional, y hemos tenido la oportunidad inclusive hasta de becar a estos niños. Estos niños han tenido hasta la oportunidad de ir a competencias internacionales, han ganado medallas. Entonces, saber que hay talento escondido en muchos lugares dentro de nuestro país es algo que realmente nos ha motivado y nos sigue motivando a continuar en esta labor.
And this is how they become their new story that is told by their little bodies and live with their soul. At the end, is a new hope for them.